Hello my dear students, welcome to the English class. So this is January. Which festival we will celebrate in this January? Sankranti. Alva January 14th mate 15th yavu habba celebrate martivi namu Sankranti habba. So like this in other states also they will celebrate festivals like Sankranti. So we will say harvest festivals for this. So today we are going to learn about one of the states harvest festival. Which one that is? So in your textbook page number 51 celebrating Bihu. So what is the lesson name?
Lesson number 6 celebrating Bihu. Ma, Baba and I were traveling to Guwahati to visit Aunt Ratna's family. I was very excited to visit Assam. Aunt Ratna had once told me that Assam is one of the most beautiful states in India. She had also said that Assam is very rich in agriculture and the three harvest festivals of Bihu are its most important celebrations. I asked Baba to tell me more about Bihu. He said, "The Assami celebrate three types of Bihu in a year. Rongali Bihu at the start of the sowing of seeds. Kongali Bihu when the sowing is completed. And Bhogali Bihu at the end of the harvesting period. In fact, we are going just in time for Rongali Bihu," said Ma, with a twinkle in her eyes. When we reached Guwahati, we were welcomed warmly by Uncle Pramod and Aunt Ratna. My parents told them how eager I was to know about Bihu and they enthusiastically described the festival to me. Rongali Bihu is the Assami New Year," began Uncle. "It marks the coming of spring. We usually celebrate it in the middle of April every year. It is called Rongali Bihu because it brings happiness to people. Actually, we celebrate Rongali Bihu over several days," continued Aunt Ratna. "Since Bihu is about farming and cultivation, farmers spend a whole day decorating their cattle. They bathe their cows and bulls with Ma Haladi, a paste of some black gram and a little turmeric. After this, they decorate the animals with a few garlands As I listened to aunt and uncle, I knew there was so much to learn about our festivals. The next day, we all wore new clothes and welcomed aunt and uncle's friends and relatives. I couldn't stop eating the tasty laru and pita, traditional Assami sweets. I saw many people giving each other new hand-woven cotton towels called gamsos. Aunt Ratna explained, on this day, the Assami greet each other, welcome their guests and pay their respects to elders in the family by presenting them with new gamsos. She gifted me a lovely red and white gamsa as a keepsake. Okay, today we are going to learn this much. And remaining, I will continue in the next weeks. So, who are going here for Guwahati? So, one girl and father and mother are going to Guwahati. G-U-W-A, Guwahati.
Year. In the year, they will celebrate this festival in three like this they will celebrate in three packs. Rangali Bihu, Kumbhali Bihu and Bhogali Bihu. The first type is when the sowing is started and the second one is when the sowing is completed and the third one is at the end of the harvesting period. Okay, so like this our father said this on. When decoration ಮಾಡ್ತಾರೆ ಅವಕ್ಕೆ ಗಾರ್ಡನ್ಸ್ ಅಂದ್ರೆ ಹೂವಿನ ಹಾರ ಹಾಕೋದಾಗಲಿ Lalu finds pizza. Lalu and pizza is a traditional sweet prepared in Assam. Okay, I saw many people giving each other new hand woven cotton towels called
house. What is the
मेरी